Welcome to Princess Alicia Peaching with Zealous, and welcome back. We're doing back to school haul. School supplies virgin. And we're just doing the school supplies virgin. And yeah. So everyone already knows my book bag because that got a lot of views. And I'm going to just say thank you right there. Thank you so much for that much views. I was not really expecting it, but thank you. So anyway, let me bring it back. This is the book bag that I'm going to use for the whole school year of high school. The whole 4 years of high school, I'm going to be using this. It's the Gummy Money Girl Virgin 1. And I did see in the other comments down below that you guys did have this one. And this is real hot, so I'm going to change. So see you guys later. Okay, I changed my shirt and everything. So, this is my school supplies bag, just to carry it to school on the school bus. So, some of these things I bought from Staples, some of the things I bought from Family Dollar, some of these things I bought from the dollar store. And, and some of the things I bought from Natural Liquidation. So, let's get started with the stuff that I just picked out. So I'm in high school, so yeah, I am a freshman and everything. So basically, I don't really need a lot of things. I just need binders and paper. So let me get all my binders out. Okay. We really don't have a lot of things in here. So that's a plus. So let me start with my binders. This is my global binder. It's history and everything. So this is history binder. My history binder. It's a black plain binder, and it has a card inside so you can write history and not mess it up. This binder came from Natural Liquidation, only for $1.99, and we got notebooks, and I like this notebook because of the soft feel and how it just looks sleek and everything. But the paper will like last a long time for me, I guess. It wouldn't last that long because since we're in high school, I really think we're gonna write a lot. And especially when we just came from school, they were just giving us a test run of high school, and we only had like 5 weeks of high school for in the summer to see how high school will go. I only brought one notebook for every subject. My notebook was already filled up, so the last day of school only had like 2 or 3 pages after, and I didn't even need them, but I still had three pages after. That's how crazy it is. Then I have a regular blue binder, and drill. I like these two binders better than like these basic binders because it's like cool and like it's, oh my god, it's like white on the top and then it has the color that you actually need, blue. It's like light blue, my favorite color, light blue and pink. Okay, so I got this like light blue binder and this. It's basically the same notebook, but different colors. And blue, thick, I don't know how to describe this notebook. But yeah, it's that notebook. And then I got this green binder, basically the same. Green notebook, basically the same. So this one came from Staples, and we got, this is my math notebook binder. I have algebra. So basically I have a ruler in here, in the folder side, and then my notebook. So it's kind of different. It's kind of different than others. And it's kind of different than others. And then I have this regular white notebook. It doesn't have nothing in it. It doesn't have any notebooks in it because they didn't ask for a notebook. So basically, that's my stuff. And oh, what the heck? Oh, I was about to say, what happened to my hand? It's just my bow thing. I'm hot here, so. Chill. Okay. So, should I show you guys all the things for my locker or keep that a whole separate video? No, I'm going to show you in this video, but later. So, the next things I have are classroom things. I'm trying to get out all the classroom things, and this one is clearly from the dollar store. I don't even think this is mine. Oh, this is the hand-sizer one. I got the hand-sizer from the dollar store. And some tissue from, I don't know where it's from. But it's some tissue, so yeah. And then we got some tissue papers for your nose. And yeah. The next thing we have are two index cards, and it has two hundred stacks in this whole thing, so that combined equals 400. And I am gonna keep one in my locker just for studying because my Spanish teacher literally warned us before the summer, the school year, and said, I'm gonna go hard. And every Friday we have a test, so I'm gonna steal one, even though my mom bought them. I'm gonna take one for the school year and put that in my locker. The next thing I have is some black and blue pens. Just for the class, because I have my own. The next thing we have is six erasers. And even though it doesn't have six, I just took one eraser for my own self. And I am gonna show you what's in my pencil case. Then we have highlighters and pencils for the classroom. We have 150 college rule whole paper, 10.5 x 8 inch college rule paper, basically. And then we have something. We have some wipes to wipe off the tables and stuff, and we're carrying more than we need. And basically that is all my school stuff. I told you we really don't need a lot of stuff. So let me show you my locker stuff. This is a magnet holder for your locker. It has a magnet, and I'm gonna write something on it. Like, I'm gonna put like a quote on it or something. And basically, I'm gonna put my pencils on. It has like three sections. I'm gonna put my pencils in this one. and something over here. Then we have this pink thing, and it's like soft on the bottom and in the inside. So it's pink. My locker is blue. Everyone's locker is blue, basically. But I'm mixing my locker up with pink and blue so it can match my theme in my locker. And my theme is really what my pencil case is. And let me show you my pencil case as soon as I put this down. Oops. I'm so sorry. I dropped the camera and now I can't get out my angle. Okay, so this is my case before the trip. I am blowing you up with a lot of videos this week. So, yeah. Get ready for that. Then I have my pencil case for just whenever I need a pencil or if anyone else needs a pencil. I got this from Natural Liquidation for $5.99. It was on sale because the regular price is $23.99, but I got this on sale for $5.99. And this wasn't in the school supplies section, it was in the makeup aisle. I usually buy them from the makeup aisle. So this is not included for my stuff, so let me get on my stuff. This is also for my locker, so should I show you guys that? My locker contour. Let me show you my locker one. So I'm not finishing my locker contour before I move on to my regular stuff. Oops, a magnet. Okay, so my locker contour. When you first enter it, you see this. These are three frames, and they're glitter frames, and they're so cute. I told you I'm matching my theme up with pink, purple, and blue, just because of the unicorn bag. So, and then I have like just little magnets and little pictures that I had in 8th grade and 7th grade in middle school, basically. Let me move this now. And then I have like little man's and females. No sexes. Then basically that's what I usually have in my locker. So now, and on to the pencil case. In the pencil case I have just a sharpener. And it's like a good sharpener on my behalf, I think. It's a good sharpener because it has like one of these openers and it doesn't like fall off and you can literally just play around with it in class. But I'm not doing that around this year. And I wouldn't even use this year because I only use lead pencils. I only have a couple of pencils. I only use regular pencils on the state test because all the teachers are afraid that my tests wouldn't get right during the school year. So basically, I couldn't even use these pencils on the state test, these lead pencils. But the other lead pencils that I had last year, I could, because they are number two pencils, number two lead, but I can't. These are 0.7 lead, doesn't really know, I don't know. So I'm not gonna scan myself. So I have a lot of stuff in here. Oh, my lead right broke. Something came loose. Okay, so I have a lot of stuff going on there, basically. I'm gonna get all my stuff out so I can see which eraser came out. Oh, this one. Bam. Okay, so I got a lot of lead pencils, basically.